kid.
That's how I feel when I read my beautiful, but that's a lot of work. It just takes a lot of time.
That's the longest monologue you've seen. How many pages?
Tuesday morning.
Yeah.
I think the best man speech, where he goes. And it, you know, because it comes off the end of the speech and he bolts over the table, and that was, I think, about a 5-day shoot, and it was like doing a sort of a weird one-man play with the most amazing group of actors kind of going. They were having a lot of fun though, I have to say, as well as being supported. They were enjoying the bright lights of Bristol.
And the smell of food going off.
Yeah, the rotting, struggles. The rotting.
We went out on the last night, though, remember?
We did. I've never had a better release whilst filming a show than going out with him. To the point that I remember there was one paparazzi that followed us, and he was in a car taking photographs of this little silver Micra, I think it was Nissan Micra, and not giving Nissan Micras a bad name, they're fine, but God, the rat back in this one was a pain in the ass. And so he was taking photographs, but this is the wrong way around, mate. Are we just... We went around him and started taking
photographs.
And he's like, he's trying to hide in the back seat. But anyway, that was